When Bruce started to threaten my army, I knew something had to be done.
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me.
Let me guess, you received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess out, I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Ratpack and Gravewalker, we make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratpack first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratpack? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
See us coming.
I like it when you hurt. See? We were meant to be together, Ranger.
Bruce was a legend before he met you. Undefeated in battle. You took that away from him.
That's why Bruce is so sore over the top.
You're gonna lose everything you've worked so hard to build. Bruce will tear you down!
You planning on keeping this up? You came for me.
His time with you. He's gonna make you regret you ever crossed him.
Get over here and free me! I want to die on my feet! I knew you wouldn't let me rot here. Caragor!
Zorg attempted to raise me. Archers of Morgoth. Will we return them to their graves?
Are the slaves of Zog. Fly, we must fly. Arise in haste. Archers are raised in fight.
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Ah!
Get over here, man!
the Archer's God and Morgoth. Be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, Deathless One. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.